How big boost is this victory for you? How big boost is this victory for you, 11-0?
Yeah.
This clearly shows that the people of Kalijang has full faith in our leadership. That we are for them at any given time.
So now, yeah.
In spite of me not basically campaigning, so actually all the credit should go to Jennifer. Because she is the one actually who campaigned.
Okay, so now what will be the next? The future course of action is Sarpanch. Who will be your deciding Sarpanch?
The Sarpanch will be Agnel Puna. And deputy Sarpanch will be this lady.
Okay. Yeah. So, sir, one more thing. Ahead of Panjim Bipoles now. Panjim Bipoles is also there, which you are facing. How much big moral boost would be this victory, because it is close to the Panjim constituency.
It is very important. All victories are important. But I am not taking anything easy. It is, I take all candidates seriously. Maybe from any part. Ultimately, it is the people of Panjim who will vote. Now I am sure people of Panjim will vote for the green.
Is this an advantage for you as in Panjim polls?
Side constituency always gives you a little boost.
Okay.
Advantage is always there.
Ma'am, tell us this 11-0 victory in your constituency. You are the MLA of it. So tell us, how do you feel about it?
I'm very happy with this victory, and I even said yesterday that we are going to sweep the panel, because people have faith in Babos, people have faith in our panchayat. They've seen the way we work. So, like I said yesterday, we knew we were going to sweep it.
Thank you. First of all, congratulations on winning your panel, winning 11-0. Babush has already declared that you would be the next Sarpanch of Kaligaon. So what are the plans that you have set up, and how would you take up the next 5 years?
Next 5 years will be dedication to our people of Kaligaon. For plans, Kupasa, I don't want to disclose it. We'll do it and show it. First priority, Amcha Stili garbage planter, because it requires dedicated team to have it successfully incorporated for people of Kaligaon. Ponjen na jai, but ami poile korun dakhoitele. Magir Babush hoita Ponjen, Babush Ponje kotolo.
Kitli moral boost, especially when Babush Ponjen talo ta.
Moral boost is very high. Amche workers, we work. Amche workers, supporters, well-wishers, everyone comes on the street to help our candidature, to help Babush from 2002, and which will continue, and this flow will go to Panjim.
Earlier you were behind the scenes, now you are in front of the scene, because tumi sadan Babushacha fadlan kam kortale, ata tumi politics an enter zale mhanla jata sarkhet openly. So ye kashe padeta tumche step at the beginning in politics?
I am a dedicated worker. I will always remain a dedicated worker for the people of my constituency. Wherever I work with 100%. And it is election time, I work 1000%.
Thank you.